I don't like goodbyes. NBC does. I don't care. I don't care for them. Well, tonight is our last show for real. And see, I don't need to get fired 3 times. I get the hint.
Just a brief word about, for me, what's going on tonight. The Tonight Show, for me, began with Jay on May 25th, 1992. So now, 22 years later, 160,000 jokes, 3 band leaders, and 2 dark suits later, here we are.